Hi guys, what happened to Pyro? So when I went into Lucky Block 30v30, a long time ago now, there was a GUIing update for mobile, and it sucked. It was the worst update ever for mobile. And so basically, it broke Pyro, and the devs still haven't fixed it. I'm tapping on my screen, but it won't make the flamethrower go. When I tap on the sword, it just brings me to the sword. When I tap on auto bridge, nothing happens. What is wrong with Pyro? Share, like, subscribe, so this will go over to the devs.